There he is.
Ah, oh, you must be dang freezing.
Nervy little feller, ain't you?
Wouldn't you be?
Don't cross us, and you'll be fine.
See ya, Arthur.
Susan!
Good morning, Arthur.
Managing to keep everyone in line?
I'm doing my best.
Any troublemakers, you let me know.
Sure.
Morning.
Good morning.
Sometimes I think about the old days. Seems a lifetime ago.
Sure does.
Anyway, all behind us now.
Take care, Arthur.
Mr. Morgan, bring me some materials, and I'll be glad to make something nice for you.
Miss O'Shea.
Hi, Abigail. Hi.
Just remember, my items are one of a kind, Mr. Morgan. I won't be able to make that for you without more materials.
Thank you, Mr. Pearson.
A stew without good meat is no stew at all, Mr. Morgan.
How are you?
I know supplies are low.
Not the best, I'll be honest.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
This is all I got for you. Hopefully, this will help a bit.
Hey,
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
You stalking me too, Arthur.
You getting crazy, Dutch?
Well, I've always been crazy, Arthur. You know that. You are Miss starting
Tilly.
To unnerve me, friend. I don't think you want me any more unnerved than I already am.
Easy, whoa. So up now. Thank you. Stay, girl. Come on, girl. Whoa. Okay, girl. Easy there. Easy, girl. I'm nearly there. good haul there, girl.
That's cool, girl.
It's me.
Look what the cat dragged in.
Everything all right?
Sure.
Good. Let's keep it that way. You keep your eyes open, Bill.
Enough of it, maybe you can learn to rob like a gentleman, not a laborer.
Well, how do you mean?
Have him get a job in a bank or as a lawyer.
Me?
Why not? You're still real young.
Well, I just never thought.
Start thinking.
All right, I will. Thank you.
You got a real way with women.
At least I get some action.
All you got was a slap in the face. Well, I should get back to it.
Yep. Okay.
My favorite son. The best man amongst us. You okay, Arthur?
Never better.
Me neither. Me neither. This Mr. Miller is a hell of a writer. Like a modern-day Elijah.
Okay, I'll catch you later, then.
All right, Arthur.
Morning, dude.
Well, not a bad day
Jack,
for it.
You are a sight. Look at those clothes. You, huh?
Morgan.
Sorry.
It's okay, Ma.
I ain't much of a mother. I'm sorry. I'll get some money and get you some new ones. Arthur. Just had a few dollars, I could clothe my son. John's useless, and I don't know.
Here, I got a little. Will five do?
You lovely man. Thank you.
Good morning.
Good morning, Uncle Arthur.
You're a good kid.
Thanks, Uncle Arthur.
You take care now.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
food gonna be ready soon.
Just hold your horses. Arthur. Okay, let's take a look. Oh, yes, I'll be able to make you something out of this. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Hey, all good out here?
I think so, but... Well, I don't know. I thought I heard something. It's probably nothing.
Okay. Well, stay alert. Any sound of trouble, you shoot first.
Of course.
Easy, easy.
Come on, hold still now. I need to focus.
Hey, need a hand with your horse?
Sounds good. Whoa! Hey, hey, come back! Oh no!
Easy now.
Hey. Come here. Come on. Easy.
You're a kind man. Oh, this is really nice of you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Please, accept my thanks as a reward. I won't forget this.
Sure, mister. There we go. Easy, whoa.
This could work. Anything biting, I wonder. Gotcha. You can go. Okay.
Here we go. Come here, you. What are you? Well, it's a redfin pickerel, I think. Okay, then. Oh, easy. Yep. Slow up now. Thank you. Hold up.
Easy. Easy, easy. Okay, there. Whoa. There we go. Easy. Thank you. Easy there.
Thank you.
Slow up now.
More money skinning women.